And as I said earlier, sweetness is relative. You know, I like it on the dark chocolate side of things, so I don't like to add too much of the sweetener. Other people may add 3, 4 teaspoons of xylitol or erythritol instead. That's really up to you. You've got to experiment with the sweetness. So before you refrigerate it, just have a spoon and